Welcome to Everyday Happiness, where we create lasting happiness in 2 minutes a day through my signature method of intentional margins, creating harmony between your to-dos and your priorities, happiness science, and musings about life. I'm your host, Katie Jeffcoat, and I love this next hack, finding time, because I think it's so easy to not recognize how we see our days and our time. I like to use the concept called the ideal week, where you block out how you would use your time in an ideal but very realistic way. So if you work a 9-to-5 job, you put in work and not like going to the beach, right? You get me. My personal hack, I also add in the commute time with the activities and the meetings because that really adds up. So finding time tends to be an awareness of how we are spending our time. So many times we just go through the day on autopilot. So this exercise is to recognize how we spend our time, and when we find those pockets, to acknowledge it. Your finding time hacks show up like this. Like our last episode in funding time, you can also recognize finding time when you're getting takeout. So you just gain 2 hours by not grocery shopping, cooking, cleaning, all the things that go with making dinner. Dishes, so many dishes. So another example is that when you have things delivered, whether it be groceries or Amazon, you just hacked finding time because you gained an hour by not going to the store. And if you have a commute, you could call your mom or a friend and have a positive connection that brings you happiness during that same time by finding time. When you're exercising, you could listen to a podcast or an audiobook. You get the picture. But most importantly, it's noticing how you're spending your time. Notice when you're getting sucked into the trap of email, social media, TV, the news, things that research says don't actually contribute to your happiness. So, where are you going to find your time today? Let's connect at Everyday Happiness with Katie, and join us in the community on the hashtags Intentional Margins and Everyday Happiness with Katie on Instagram.